Out of this season's contestants, and I wish that I could be there celebrating with you in person, but I have to go get ready for the Canadian premiere of The Avengers. But I wanted to say a big congratulations to Seguin's finest. Way to go!
Oh, we're all beclimped. Thanks so much, Kobe. Let's take a sneak peek at Marvel's The Avengers right now. Welcome back. It is time for a very special performance. This man helped discover the amazing acts you have been cheering for all season, and he's worked with some of the biggest names in music, including Josh Groban, Fergie, and Celine Dion. Performing October from his latest album, Elements, here's Stephen Macchio. The genius that is our own Stephen Macchio, everybody. What an incredible treat for us tonight. Stephen, my gosh. What do we all think? He's got the Macchio touch. Yes, it's
You're
true.
You're mighty high in those heels.
I know,
dude.
It's okay. The heels. Stephen, it was so amazing to watch you perform, and congratulations on the success, my friend, on your brand new album. So tell me this. We're all inspired. What was your big break?
You know, when I was 18 years old, I had the privilege of meeting Celine Dion for the first time. And I was a kid in university, and I told her, one day, Celine, I'm going to write you a hit song. 10 years later, literally, I wrote her A New Day Has Come, and it changed my world.
A New Day, guys. Yes, we know that song because we've all heard it a million times over. Congratulations, and I have to say you have come a long way, baby. And I know this for a fact because I happened to be snooping in your dressing room, don't get upset, and I found this. Feast Your Eyes on a Mini Macchio.
Oh, God. Look at